Who likes to be judged? Nobody, right? Well, Nugget does, but he's wet t-shirts, okay? So I get judged, but it isn't the judgment of the external that stops us, is it? It's the internal judge. When we start to figure out where those internal judgment comes from, you'll start to understand that the perceptions that we tend to create our reality on are run on subconscious programs that have been there all along. Does that make sense?